Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? Does it need some help?
What did we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Mama? Who are you?
Robo?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam. Oh, God. You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Please. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you, both of you. Please, anything.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
You need to learn the difference between who's innocent and who's guilty. Zachary wasn't to blame.
Then I can take a pretty damn good guess who is.
Still up there, and he's got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe, can you give me a hand with something?
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
People just aren't talking. Yeah.
Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on.
We went our separate ways. No idea what happened after that.
Too bad I don't believe a word of what you just said.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it. I said drop it while you still have...
Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No! We are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work. We have to fight our way out.
Pete, if you're sure about this...
Don't worry. I've got this. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. When you get your opening, run!
We gotta stop him, now!
Hold your fire!
I just want to talk to Norma.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Come on, we gotta go.
I think he might be telling the truth.
Just keep on talking, Pete.
All right, keep your hands up.
Take me to her, and we'll sort everything out.
Already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
death is friend to bear!
There's no way I can get back to Pete's boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
He can really help.
He's the smartest guy I know. He's got a temper, but I can vouch for you.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that? It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Michonne, what is it? What do you see?
My daughters. I just saw them.
You're seeing things.
Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down. Shit.
Just be glad it did.
Clear! Take him down!
Into the woods! Move!
Shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
You sure this thing's safe?
Safer than taking the long way home. Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Don't think, just move.
Randall, I found him! This way!
Go!
Let's go!
be all right, Sid. I'm gonna get you home.
My house is up ahead. We're not far. I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead, because I couldn't leave it alone.
Why'd she let you go?
She took pity on me. I told her my family was starving, and that was enough. This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should've listened. I'm dizzy. Thanks.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you. Trying not to. I just want to get home.
Your family, what are they like?
Dad was a lawyer. So I never went any arguments with him. My brothers, James and Alex, they look up to Greg so much. They're gonna be destroyed. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
You can't let yourself think like that. Just focus on getting home.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
When the time comes, you'll figure it out.
Made it.
Sam, wake up. Can't catch a goddamn break.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step! Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around!
It wasn't me. We're being hunted by this other group.
Bullshit! Don't see anyone but you. Maybe you shot her. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
You better fucking move or we're all dead.
God damn it. Get her in here!
She was shot.
What?
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Sam, I got you.
I'm here.
I need to clean the wound.
Sam! Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this. This is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down! You two! Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
You want to do this instead?
I
didn't think so.
James, let me.
Yeah.
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
You trying to accuse me of something?
I'm only drawing a logical conclusion. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
Greg didn't make it.
No. It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here?
Michonne, please leave a message after
they tried to call me.
Hey, they're right.
How did I miss that? God damn it.
hell happened here?
Stay right here. I won't come a step closer, okay?
We don't have a lot of time.
Have you seen two little girls? My daughters, they lived here with their dad.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know them.
You do?
Elodie and Colette?
Yes.
I haven't seen them, though. Look, we really can't be here, okay? They'll find us.
When was the last time you saw them?
This morning, before they ordered the evacuation. No.
Who were you talking to? You were talking to yourself. You okay?
It's none of your business.
Look, I get it. We've all got our shit. John, He went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
What's that for?
Rabbits, mostly. Possum once in a while, if we get lucky. Possum actually tastes decent, if you cook it right. So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
Doesn't matter now.
No, I guess not. If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess. Never understood that.
I tried the same thing. But a friend stopped me.
I've thought about it. How could you not? But like I said, bad shot. If it wasn't for Sam...
More time. More.
No. No.
I'm here, Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Let me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
I need to help him. We have to help him.
Sam. I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
You try to protect everyone, you end up protecting no one.
Better than not trying at all.
I need a word with you. In private. You have children? A son?
No, I don't.
It snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. These kids deserve a real childhood. Some place where fear isn't the norm. If I can give them even a sliver of that, I'll die happy.
Sam said you could help me. If you do that, I'll give you guys a hand.
Anything. Whatever you need. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Those, whatever they are.
Yeah, he did.
My boy. I should have never let him leave. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But you have no idea what it's like to lose a child. I gave everything for that boy. Everything. And now he's gone. You don't know how that feels.
Fuck you.
I was wrong about you. Now!
Peekaboo.
Got it trapped like a rat now. Find her!
Yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose. You think I'm shitting any eggs? Forget it.
What? You just gonna stare at me to death?
Where is he?
Well, that fella liked talking so much, I gave him another hole in his head to do it with.
Nah. I'm just fucking with you.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer? Someone should.
Yeah! Tell her my hands are iced up, and I've swallowed a pint of my own blood.
What's going off?
What?
Big balls, Michonne. Big balls.
Or are you afraid to talk to my sis? You should be. Half the boys in the Union were terrified of her. There was this one fella. Always gave her shit. Until one day, she hoisted him up on a hydraulic lift. Damn near tore him a new asshole. She got the nickname Stormin' Norma after that.
I'd rather she doesn't know shit.
She knows enough.
And when she gets you, my face will tell the rest. You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt like a rotted pumpkin.
I'm not letting you hurt anyone.
Well, not until Norma gets here and I skip bare-ass free out the front gate. And that will happen.
Michonne.
Well, hey now, don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Sean, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Sam, I'm sorry.
No. James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
I'm not gonna sink to his level.
Forget your pride or honor or whatever the fuck this is. He's more than earned being beaten to death.
A girl left of my own heart.
You need to kill him. Or I will. Sam, wait!
Well, ain't I the belle of the ball? Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin. You won't hurt my feelings. Well, maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking. Some biblical shit, ain't it?
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or dying in. Or are in that walking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about them.
Either way, they're suffering. And Mommy isn't there.
We all have our demons, honey. Some are on the inside. Some are sitting right in front of us, wondering what kind of a mother brings a child into this mess of a world. Ain't no blue skies for them anymore.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean, nasty.
You want to believe our lives and all the deaths have a purpose? Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.